1 year ba na rin nag-locks yung mga natalong kandidato? Meron ka bang...
Oh, marami. Talagang gagamitin ko yung 1 year. Asahan niyo yun. By the end of the first year, para maging maliwa. In a sense, tapos na yung OJT ng lahat ng tao. And we've seen what who performs well and who is will be important to what we are doing. So, yes, there's really going to be, I don't know about reshuffle, pero reorganization sa kabinete.
Okay.